Bhagavan, please tell us about the school which you started.
I was the director of the school. I was looking to the spiritual side of the school. On a day-by-day basis, I used to conduct classes on meditation, on spirituality, on philosophy. So I used to take such classes. So children were exposed to a very high level of understanding of the philosophy, of science, much beyond their age. And there were occasions when I also taught mathematics and history. That also used to be done. We were not giving ranks in the school. Children were not ranked. And there was no question of detaining a child in any particular standard. Everybody automatically passed. And if the child refused to study, he would not be compelled to study. And basically what we were emphasizing was relationship among children and between the children and their parents. What we are now doing in the courses was what we were doing then. But strangely, the children also did academically very well. Today, most of them are doctors, engineers. They hold very important positions in the corporate sector. They did not end up as failures in the world either. So they are not only in a very good state of consciousness, but they're also worldly very successful. Academic pressure was put on the child. It was never done. And the children were not scolded, and they were never beaten. But then you also had to be a teacher with enormous love. Otherwise, probably, it cannot be done. Merely giving a child freedom may not fully work. He needs to have a teacher around who is completely comfortable with himself. The teacher himself must be experiencing inner freedom and inner joy, you know. And he must relate to the child in a very different way. Then it's possible, not otherwise.